Okay, we're gonna solve this one. So opposite of addition is subtraction. We're left with x over 11. Those canceled, equals 15 minus 12 is 3. Now you multiply both sides by the bottom of the fraction because the opposite of division is multiplication. 11's cancel, we're left with x equals 33.